funny part is you notice he starts the thing every time immediately. Because I don't believe he actually sets up his army. Either that. Well, no, remember, he just has Sora, so all he has to do is just set up, what, two lines of things? I don't know how this is gonna work out. It seems like I'm on the other side, and I basically should have done the other thing. I should have stayed on that side.
Ready!
Yeah, just stay on the side. Okay, yeah, he's spreading it out.
Sad body parts, the clan
builder! I just want to protect my artillery.
Slingers.
That's my problem.
Sora's bite tail! Evil
things!
Spears! March Scarigasa! Find von Hackenhoff! Kill him! Blade claw of catapult! Very good, master. Warp lightning cannon! Blade claw catapult! Warp lightning cannon!
Alright, Fire Leech Bolts. Please. Shit out of us, and we have nothing to do with it. Like, we can do nothing about it.
Doom win.
Sparring up hills was gonna be difficult, regardless. I don't quite know how to deal with this though. I know this army can take on a lot, but I don't know if it can take on this. Because it does lack a lot of air options.
Skaven! Yes, yes!
Thesaurus pouring out. We'll slow that. At least we're trying to. I can't get this doom well over here. Oh man, that's not spam at all. Look at it. Look at how many fucking swords you got. Not fucking spam at all. Oh, look at that. Temple guards. Oh.
Retreat, retreat!
Do the best I can, but my ally is literally not moving. I'd be really surprised if he actually
Warlord! Wins this. Mighty Warlord!
What do the crews look like for warp lightning cannons? I know the plague calls are plague monks. And the standard Skaven slaves. Interesting. Surprised they let Skaven slaves. Well, because warp lightning cannons can explode. They don't want to risk slaves, but there's an engineer right there. So you know his pay grade.
Much scotty, yes!
Yeah, Trying to get into those spheres, preferably. Yeah, there's no way in hell he's not gonna protect me. I'm gonna have to protect myself.
Fight! Fight!
Okay, maybe he is. Well, he's gonna try at least. The unit's dead. Shattered. Yep, shattered.
Warlord!
Why can I not get away from this fucker? Alright. We've got these red ogres which are trying to. Guess you gotta charge them back in like that. I don't really see how their morale can ever recover. Yeah, it's due to damage sustained, which I can't fix.
Our tale is yours! Doomwheel!
Doomwheel? Let's see here.
What?
Guess I'll fall back to the spears.
Good! Faster! Scurry!
Yes, meanwhile. So the one guy made an entire army, from what I can tell. Let me check who. Let me make sure I'm here before I say anything stupid. CX army. No, this is all his stuff, but that is a pretty small army. Now he gets dog and shit. Wait a minute, really cool looking units, the Temple Guard. And he got instantly routed. Wow. That didn't even go as bad as I thought it would. Like him fighting against them at the end. I thought that would have gone a little bit better than that, but fuck, his entire army routed. Yeah. Bombers. I don't get how we were supposed to deal with those at all. I guess we'd have to have a good range unit. I wish you could take a warlock engineer as a we're definitely not friends.